Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print reverse of each number which is available in a matrix. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement the solution of this problem in C programming. First, I am including a header file stdio.h, then main function definition. Inside main, I am declaring a 2D array, then variable ij, then variable t, n, and s. Now I am going to display a message enter elements with the help of this printf. To receive elements from user, I am applying nested loops. Here, I loop will be providing row indexes and J loop will be providing column indexes. To receive elements, I am using scanf, which will read elements from user, and all the elements will be stored inside A matrix. Now I have to apply the logic. For that purpose, again I am implementing nested loops. Inside J loop, I am assigning aij into n. Now I have to calculate reverse of n because n is containing value stored inside aij. Then s equals to 0. Now I am applying while loop. This while loop will be calculating reverse of n. So for that purpose, I am using the logic t equals to n modulus 10. Then s equals to s into 10 plus t. Then n equals to n by 10. So I hope you have already studied this reverse logic, which is calculating reverse into s. So after completion of this while loop, I can print the result which is stored inside s variable. So this way I have implemented the complete code. At last I am writing return 0. So while loop is calculating reverse of each number and the reverse will be assigned into s. So I can print reverse with the help of this printf statement. Now I am going to execute this code. I am entering the numbers. You can see the output. Reverse of each number is displayed on console. So 11 reverse is 11, for 12, 21, for 13, 31, for 14, 41, then 15, 51, 16, 61, 17, 71, 18, 81, 19, 91. So the program is working properly, output is correct. Each element is printed in reverse order on console with the help of this logic. So I hope you have understood how you can print reverse of each element which is available in a matrix with the help of 2D array. So if you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.